A python learned the hard way that a porcupine might be its worst meal ever. This 12-foot-long African rock python died after eating a 30-pound porcupine. Park rangers at a South African game reserve found the snake and couldn't quite figure out what it swallowed. These pictures are unbelievable. Well, they figured it out when they opened it up. The game reserve manager says the porcupine's quills may have been what contributed to the python's death.